Unit 11. Life, Love, and Illness in The Fault in Our Stars. November 22nd. Like many young adult novels, The Fault in Our Stars is a coming-of-age story. Gus and Hazel do normal teenage activities, such as playing video games and going to school, eventually falling in love and starting a romantic relationship as they go. Hazel even sarcastically jokes with her parents about buying her a fake ID so she can drink alcohol like a normal teenager. However, their journey to adulthood is complicated by their illnesses since the threat of death is ever present in their lives. Hazel and Gus's cancers force them to develop emotional maturity sooner and more deeply than most of their peers. The effects of their illnesses constantly remind Hazel and Gus that they are different from healthy people. Hazel's oxygen tank and Gus's prosthetic leg visually indicate that they are battling illness, and sometimes these physical differences make other people feel uncomfortable. However, the two characters try to dispel the idea that teenagers with cancer are nobler or braver than others. They're just normal teens who happen to look a bit different due to illness. The theme of mortality is present throughout the story. Hazel's inner conflicts, in particular, result from the sense that she can't get too close to Gus because of her illness, which could worsen at any time. She refers to herself as a grenade because she will likely die of cancer in the near future, thereby devastating her family and everyone else she's close to. Gus, meanwhile, is depressed by the thought that he'll die before he can accomplish something great in his life. In the end, though, both Gus and Hazel accept the certainty of death and try to get the most out of life while they still can.